Hey guys, it's Ash from Kama90 here, and today I'm going to do a behind the scenes of the Kobe video in Minecraft. And right now I'm in real life, but we're going to switch to Minecraft in 3, 2, 1. Now we're out of Minecraft right now, and as you can see, that was my behind the scenes of the Kobe Minecraft, showing how Kobe's helicopter crash in Minecraft behind the scenes video is. I hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, that was just a little preview of the three worlds I was in. It actually took a lot of like tries to do those scenes, and I did not do it by myself. I did it with like redstone and contraptions. So yeah, and also it doesn't make any sense, but it makes sense when you try it. And I did not try this by myself. Like, I talked to my brother about this video, and not particularly the behind the scenes. I'm talking about the other video, the Kobe death video, which was the latest video. Link in the description, and I hope you enjoyed watching that. I'm watching this behind the scenes video. Sorry, I'm stuttering because we're outside of Minecraft. And yeah, leave a like and subscribe.